Okay.
Alright, let me see. I wonder, is there a chair over here too? Because I'm feeling really nervous by that window too, in case one of y'all can wake me up and I fall backwards. Were there any chairs in here?
There's some stools out here, they got wood sitting on it. I'd say you could probably use one.
Out here in the hallway?
Yeah.
Okay.
Someone in here with us. So what is your name? If you speak, you can hear me. Can you see us?
Sound like leave me be?
I
There's definitely some trying to come through. There's leave.
Did you build this house? You making that noise? Can you see?
I keep hearing, leave me be. I keep hearing, like, leave me be.
I keep telling him if he wants to leave, say Larry's name, and he never says it. But I asked if he could see us and he lit up the ring pod.
Really? Like, it's like very staticky. Like, every time I hear it, it gets whoa, 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 whoa. When I hear like static, it sounds like it's leave me be.
I keep hearing footsteps.
See, dude, okay, where'd you hear that?
Like right in here.
Yeah, right.
See, I didn't know if that was like my bangs pumping through the chair, but I kept hearing like, it sounded like it's like footsteps like walking.
Yes.
Right around in here. Yes. It was, and then I kept, it sounded like something was like right here, and it was like tapping their foot, like.
For a few minutes, that's what it did, and yeah. Other times it was like.
You know, yeah, exactly. I could feel the vibrations, like. But
and then the REM pod would go off.
Yeah.
Well, we are in his room, so.
Yeah, he said leave, so let's respect him.
Yeah, it sounds like, because it kept getting more and more.
But he wouldn't say Larry for nothing. I said, we'll leave you alone if you say Larry. And he would not say it.
That was awesome. Hopefully that picked up on the footsteps, you know?
Yeah, it was pretty long.
Chairs moved over. Well, I mean, it's that Faraday pouch, that thing is insane and it works.
Mm-hmm.
Because it makes it really intense.
Mm-hmm. It's $15.
At the Ghost Stop?
I got, actually, I think it is there too, but I got that one from Ghost Stop.
Oh, okay. Let me get these chairs moving back to the 2x4. That's crazy how it kept at saying Kelvin didn't do this, it is, and it's like, hey. But it was very staticky and broken, but I could literally make it out. Sure, it's almost like he's sort of just like tapping his boot off.